won't say long. I've worked here for just a couple of days.
Huh? They got another macaroni over here.
I need a macaroni, please.
And Herman's Restaurant here on Brainerd Road opened at this location back in 2006. They've been in business since 1991.
It's great home country cooking. The food is always good.
You'll get top-of-the-line service, and the servers are mostly local teenagers, all dressed in white shirts and black bow ties.
A lot of our employees are 11th and 12th graders that come in on the weekend during school time, and during the summer they work all summer long.
Well, it's definitely took me off the streets, you know, to coming to work instead of being out, hanging out.
My mother, she's sick. Nah, my daddy's never really just been there in my life like that.
I try to mentor them and to tell them the right road to travel, and just to give them a different outlook on life. That everything is not bad in life. You have some good things in life.
Because young people normally cannot get a job in this fast food, and so they're not trained to be courteous and respectful, and these waiters and waitresses are, every one of them.
And I just wish everybody just do what I did, get off the streets, get a job.
Checks on us, make sure we're doing all well in school, staying out of trouble, you know. Gives us a word of advice here and there.
More entrepreneurs need to have that attitude of hiring them, getting them off the street.
All my kids that have came through here are either going to college or have been to college. And so I'm glad for that they can get something up under their belt, because each kid needs an education, and education is very important in life today.